The desire that's been missing. Mbappe gets the return! Incroyable! In a flash, in a heartbeat, in under 90 seconds of the match, France have come from 2-0 down.
As well. Lovely ball forward, but Lloris is ready for
fullbacks.
Messi must have been moving. Lloris down, it seemed in laboured fashion, but he got down and made absolutely sure. And there's a little bit instead, they might all be flocking there later on. This just one stop from the Arc de Triomphe. There's Messi. Messi wants it again. Lloris in the way. Was it off the line or over the line? The referee's had a look at the watch.
Offside.
And the referee has pointed to the middle and said goal. It will be looked at, but for now, it is an all Argentinian, all in celebration. Mbappe wants clarification. There's Mbappe.
Ooh.
It was charged at.
Penalty.
And the referee says, just outside, hasn't he?
He pointed at us.
Surely not a time to be cute. Instinct will take over. Mbappe is the man. A hat-trick in the biggest game of all. This will looking in the middle for Colin Mawadi. He just needed a little bit more. Messi, Lautaro Martinez. Is he strong enough? Is he cool enough? Lloris is, and the flag is up for offside. With one more pump forward, Colin Mawadi is in. Martinez with the save. The save that has kept Argentina in with it.
Pulled his team back again from the brink, and then Messi went down the
very highest level against the best in the biggest tournament of all, and both of them have. It's just been absolute.
As it should be, Mbappe will go first for France. And Mbappe will score for France. Three times. But going to be the case with Lionel Messi. And he rolls it in. Well, that's stylish. That's incredible.
Ridiculous is what.
The spot for France. The first cheers are Argentina's.
Well, he's the big man for the big stage. Will it?
And Dybala does it. Straight down the middle. Tchouameni really has to score. Wide! Paredes does exactly what he had to do. And one way or Kolo Muani must score. He has. That's been the way he's played the game ever since coming on. Ball world. It's Argentina!
I can't get my head around what I've just witnessed as a game.
For example, in this World Cup, we didn't have Haaland, did we? He'll have a better chance.